Bloom Technologies.
Placing hex barrier.
Swarming them. Doing twin mint.